Okay, so I knew that you could load the sub, the prawn, onto the submarine. What it did not know is that you could do it while you're driving the submarine. I had always been piloting the other vehicle and loading them into the submarine. Had no idea this worked. That's amazing. That is, that makes me smile really big.